Hey guys, I'm sure you all know me. I'm Andy. And tonight, you'll be watching me go on a quest. That quest is entitled Andy vs. Food. Now, you're probably asking yourself, what's this guy talking about? What sort of quest is he going on? Well, that answer is about to come up. It involves pounding 51 wings. And you know how hot those wings are? They're death rated. You know why they're death rated? Very few survive. Until now.
Hey.
Came here once in first year, and it was the start of a routine. Every Tuesday, I'd say, for the past 3 years. When I win, I'll get my name on the board. And this board is not just any board, it's a fantastical board.
I've got time vested in this specific property, and now I'm about to cash in.
What are the rules of this?
The rules of the death challenge.
Yeah.
You have to sit at the table the whole time. You can't leave.
Okay.
And you have to have your own separate bone bucket, and you have to eat like pretty much all the meat off the bones.
Okay.
And then we'll count them at the end.
I'm looking forward to it. I think I'm going to come out on top on this one.
I think you'll do it, but I think you'll throw up immediately after.
Basically, what you're looking at here is I went a bit too hard last night. Didn't exactly bring a whole lot to the table, and now I feel kind of bad about it. When it comes down to it, I've done better. I wouldn't say I'm too worried. Tomorrow's another day, you know.
You would be consuming about 6 pounds of meat. Are you concerned that you may die?
It has crossed my mind. And that's why I've been going through some lengthy warm-ups here with my trainer.
I feel like that one better than the chin-ups.
I'm in peak physical condition at this point and ready to make it top.
It's on.
I'm gonna get a pint, and I'm thinking of maybe drinking half of it before the wings get there, maybe to get a bit of a buzz on, and then let my hands take me to Flavorland. Looks like we have a latecomer. My close buddy and roommate, Tyler Metcalf.
What's up?
Continuing on before that interruption, I plan to go 20, pound those first 20, grab another 20, and then I'm thinking right after that I might grab another 20, and I might be able to do the 60.
Do you think you'll find fat chicks more attractive if you accomplish
this? It's a possibility, and it's a risk I'm willing to take. Of course, I already find myself more attractive just from attempting this. Without your support, I really wouldn't be the man I am, just to dab me up there. Perfect. Okay, let's get out there and go team.
Wanna see what my horoscope was today?
Your sense of humor emerges, allowing greater give and take, especially in a meeting and or around friends. Your drive makes a goal happen. Tonight, the later it gets, the more you enjoy yourself.
Take your time.
Yep.
Except meeting, that's kind of like meat.
I know. The stars have aligned.
If I get through the second 20, that's when I think I'll be able to do it. That'll be like the home stretch.
like the last 100 meters in the 400 meter dash.
The other day, was it the heat or was it just your cold?
Yeah, no, it was heat.
Really?
Yeah.
Does that concern you?
Yeah.
Nah.
It's a hot batch though.
I'm thinking the beers are gonna help me out. Empty stomach, I'll get a solid buzz on, and then I'm just gonna rake on through to the other side.
Rake on through to the other side. Rake on through to the other side. Rake on through to the other side, yeah.
There's no dress code here, right?
Feeling big guy?
I'm getting there.
I'm up 21. I might take a cool down, I'm not sure.
I'm at 23 and the heat's starting to get to me a bit. Starting to hallucinate.
It's not only stomach, it's like John.
Getting a little full. I'm feeling all right. Like, we got time. We got time. Slow and steady wins the race at this point.
I think I've done 29.
Can't feel my legs anymore, man. Struggling.
What's the verdict? Are you just taking a break?
Taking a breather.
It's gonna be me puking on the table, which I'm not going to do. I promised myself. Promised myself I wouldn't cry.
That's too much meaning.
I've reached the point of absolute no return. I'm speechless, man.
36.
Andy versus food number one. Food was the victor. Andy will get revenge though. No one likes a puker. Especially the fine staff here at Duff's, who I'd like to thank for All the great years they've given to me. I didn't reach my goal, but it was a great experience. I didn't meet my personal best. You can never feel bad about it, right? This was my university goal. It was 4 years in the making, but definitely the most important thing is that I'm definitely a better man because of it. Not on the board, but I'm up there in my heart. I can still walk. I thought I did all right. Long story short, I'm gonna take this one as it comes, and I'll be ready when the next one comes up. Andy versus Food 2.
Yeah.